And now, ready to come out of the tunnel, John McKinnon! I think Mr. John McKinnon's having a beer, which is what you can do right now. Lots of beer trays around on the floor. And the beverage stands are open up top as well, along the concourse. All right, here he is on the way out, John McKinnon! Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, standing 5 feet, 8 inches tall, weighing in at 151 pounds, with a mixed martial arts record of 0 wins and 1 loss, fighting out of Calgary, Alberta, Ryan the Kid Foster! And now, fighting out of the blue corner, standing 5 feet, 7 inches tall, weighing in at 151 pounds, with a mixed martial art record of 0 wins and 0 losses for his very first fight. And fighting out of Cranbrook, British Columbia, John McKinnon! The referee for this amateur bout of three-minute rounds, Mr. John Back. The first round, round number one, brought to you by Sandor Rental Equipment. The second round, brought to you by Denim Ford and Vincenzo's Bistro. Ladies and gentlemen, the official results are in. The winner by TKO at 240 in the second round. In the red corner, Ryan Foster! And a big hand to his opponent in his first fight, John McKinnon!
Look down the tube. We're supposed to try and give him a minute here before we call up. God, I'm just exhausted and I'm out.
All right, calling out the first fighter of our third bout, Josh Strait. We'll be right back. now, bringing out his opponent, Mike Sequin. He likes to be fashionably late, Mr. Mike Sequin.
I was a moving man in my younger days, but I've gone out of my rambling way. I left that road so far behind, and now I know. Oh, baby, I got mine. I got mine. I got mine. Oh, baby, I got mine.
Introducing first, out of the red corner, standing 5 feet, 10 inches tall, weighing in at 139.5 pounds, with a mixed martial arts record of 0-1 wins and 1 loss, fighting out of Calgary, Alberta, Josh Strait! And now, fighting out of the blue corner, standing 5 feet, 9 inches tall, weighing in at 139 pounds. In his very first fight, quite possibly the happiest man alive, fighting out of Kimberley, British Columbia, Mr. Mike Sequin. The referee for this amateur bout of 3 3-minute rounds, our feature referee, Big John McCarthy. The first round brought to you by Vincenzo's Bistro and Boston Pizza and Ashley Nelligan. The second round brought to you by Sandor Rental Equipment and Roadside Tattoos. Remember to make some noise for your fighter. In only his second fight, Mr. Josh Strait, and his very, very first, Mr. Mike Seguin. Ladies and gentlemen, the official results are in. The winner by rear naked choke tap out at 1 minute 40 seconds in the second round from the blue corner, Mr. Mike Seguin. And a hand for his opponent coming all the way from Calgary as an amateur, Josh Strait.